This is a color from Florence. This one takes a lot of mixing, but it is really worth it. You know, there are a few colors that the more you mix them, the more beautiful and deep they become. This is one of them.
What is that called?
This one is rose or lake madder. Mm. It's really a kind of alizarin, but
And this is good.
And then this can help you have a nice straight line. That's what you're looking for. Okay. This is going to be a lot easier for you. And the other thing is, and you just drop it in. I'm not worried right now about controlling it yet. Like I'm drawing with this invisible egg and water the shape that I want to come in here. Leave these alone. He does have an ear. I'm going to put yours in. Try to remember that there is an ear. And it's right over here. Because that does give it more definition. And same thing for the third. Three, that symbolizes the Trinity. So I just go up to where I had it before. I don't overlap it. I just kind of hold it in an angle. And voila. But this is an important line. This one I would do darker. This line right here. Thank you.